Law of attraction through your own higher self. When you apply the law of attraction into your life, you actually affirm your needs with your subconscious mind through your soul towards your own higher self. It is this higher self of yourself which has the express ability and power to create something out of nothing through sheer mind. It is not your physical senses that has this ability. Law of attraction works through your own higher spirit self. Your higher self is an almighty mind representing the source of existence. Welcome to the Paranormal Life Channel. Please like my video clip and hit that subscribe button so that you can be on top of things of further discussions on the law of attraction and related paranormal discourse. Let's get right into our present deliberation. Your higher self is eternal, representing the almighty being. Our higher self and be equated to the Matrix movies, while we as the physical persona of ourself undergoes eternal incarnations. Accordingly, the world's religions talks about mankind being the representative of God on earth. This idea is not as simple as it sounds. The Bible talks about Adam being fashioned into the image of the Creator God. What most deduce herewith is that mankind represents the attributes of God. However, an esoteric interpretation hereof succinctly portrays that we as the human species have endless power beyond our limits, not in our mere physical body form, but through our higher self, our spirit self. People on the other side are able to visualize something into existence through mind power. This is exactly how the law of attraction works. Physically, the law of attraction does not occur, but it is through your higher self or mind self. Jesus revealed some of the higher laws we know as the laws of the universe, such as, in giving you shall receive, what you sow you shall reap, etc. Now, the law of attraction is one of these higher laws. This is why almost all law of attraction teachings portray the notion for the law of attraction to work, you have to affirm and truly believe in obtaining your needs such as wealth, health among a variety of issues. Your subconscious mind self operates and functions exactly like a modern day computer. It will execute precisely what you believe and what you affirm. Your conscious mind is your worst enemy. It accepts your conditioning and it believes only in the physical laws, and everything else outside the physical domain is highly impossible. Well, I have news for you. That is not so at all. For example, if there is an electrical fault in your house, then the main switch will immediately trip. This is exactly how your subconscious mind works. If you as a conscious persona is in a serious crisis of some sort, such as an impending car crash, immediately, your subconscious mind will take over and trip your conscious mind. This happens to save you as a conscious persona from the sudden shock. No one can ever remember the exact moment of impact when being in a car crash or hit by a car. This is so because your conscious mind was willfully tripped by the subconscious mind. Hence, you utilize the law of attraction through your subconscious mind. Your subconsciousness is directly linked to your soul self, which in turn will make contact with your higher spirit self, your all-comprehensive higher mind self, which is beyond time and space itself. But I will further discussions in upcoming videos.